It was a splendid day on the island of Sodor. Thomas was taking Annie and Clarabelle back to the yards. A new engine had arrived and he wanted to say hello. The engine was beautiful, with shiny paintwork and a gleaming brass dome.
Thomas, meet Emily.
Hello, Emily. Hello, Thomas.
Emily, collect your coaches. You and your driver must learn the line.
Yes, sir, she answered. Thomas was impressed. Later, the only coaches Emily's driver could find were Annie and Clarabelle.
These aren't your sort of coaches, he said, but I suppose they'll do.
Annie and Clarabelle felt insulted.
How dare he say will do, Clarabelle whispered.
Emily puffed carefully along the track.
How dare he say will do? How dare he say will do? Grumbled the coaches.
Thomas saw Emily coming down the line, pulling Annie and Clarabelle.
Hello, Thomas,
Emily called. But Thomas was cross.
Those are my coaches. Give them back.
But Emily didn't hear Thomas, and she went on her way. Then Edward passed. And Percy. When Emily whistled hello, the engines didn't whistle back. Emily couldn't understand why they were so unfriendly. She was upset. Later, Sir Topham Hatt spoke to Thomas.
I want you to go to the docks to pick up new coaches.
New coaches? But sir...
Really useful engines don't argue, said Sir Topham Hatt.
Thomas didn't want new coaches. He wanted Annie and Clarabelle back. When Oliver saw Emily return to the yards, he was surprised.
Those are Thomas's coaches.
So that's why he looked cross, exclaimed Emily. I'll go and apologize.
Don't want new coaches, don't want new coaches, chuffed Thomas.
Later, Emily was still looking for Thomas when a signalman flagged her down.
Oliver Hazard cleared his signal box, he told Emily's driver. Please, go and see what's wrong.
Emily could see that Oliver had broken down on the crossing. Then Emily heard Thomas's whistle.
Oh, dear!
Thomas could see Oliver. He knew he could never stop in time.
Help!
Emily charged towards Oliver. And with a huge effort, pushed him across the tracks. Just in time.
Thanks.
We did it.
Later, Sir Topham Hatt praised Emily.
Well done. You were a very brave engine.
The bravest,
chuffed Oliver.
It gives me great pleasure to present you with two new coaches.
Thank you, sir, replied Emily. Thomas, I'm sorry I took Annie and Clarabelle.
And I'm sorry I was so cross, replied Thomas.
Friends?
Friends!
Emily loves her coaches and being part of Sir Topham Hatt's railway.